These students say it wasn't unusual. A classmate offered them something to drink and told them it was salt water.
We were all passing around a bottle that we thought was filled with water or salt water, and it turns out it had a detergent in it.
He said it was just salt water, so I was like, might as well try it. And then I tasted it after the second swallow and tasted like a Tide Pod was in the bottom.
They got sick right away.
It made us feel like queasy in our stomach and it burned our throat.
Four students taken to the hospital, some by ambulance, some with their parents, all treated and released. This comes in the wake of what's become known as the Tide Pod Challenge, students daring each other on social media to eat laundry detergent. These students say they were not doing the Tide Pod Challenge and did not do this on purpose.
I just think it's kind of dumb, it can kill you, but we thought we were drinking regular water.
I wasn't very pleased, kind of was a little angry because of how many people have died over the country due to a Tide Pod Challenge, which is kind of stupid.